God, I just took this down. I just realized I had like they had this. They have a soft skin kind of thing on here. I'm like, what the fuck? I don't want it on because I looked in the videos. And I'm like, well, it's too smooth. I mean, I ain't smooth, but it look fake. It is 7:46 p.m. It is still Thursday. Oh, your girl was knocked out. I thought I woke up. I thought it was Friday. We in the same day.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
They come tomorrow to fix the, look at the washing machine. Hope it ain't nothing crazy. And this was to come back and finish something in my bathroom. It's gonna be like dexed up in this bitch. I'm putting plastic because yo, I know workers can work clean. The way my bathroom. So I'm making sure I'm covering because you're not. Happy Friday, 9:32. Yeah. Oh, like that? Yeah, look at that. You see how I go out of focus and I come back? Yeah. Yo, I love this camera. Yeah, Sony ZV-1. Check it out, yo. Check it out, yo. What up, y'all? How y'all doing? Happy Friday. How you doing? It is 9:32 as you saw. I'm at work getting these logistics posted. All that good stuff. They're coming to do the between 9 and 12. Check out this washing machine. Yeah, it's supposed to be a 74 is a hot today. How y'all doing out there? Y'all good? Have you had a good week? I hope you did. I hope it, you know, some part of the week was amazing. Okay, what's this? Oh, another. Because I have the work email on my phone and I'm on it, so I got to know. I was like, ooh, another email just came in. What's this, 9:45? Oh, okay. I'm here doing scheduling. So the washing machine is fixed, praise the Lord. Thank God it wasn't nothing crazy. It was what I suspected, you know, when I had taken out the manual. The overload issue, but yeah, even though I had taken out the clothes and there was less in there, it needed to be reset. So we came in and did that, and he also, it's crazy, he, you know, jacked up the washing machine, went under it. I was like, what the fuck he doing? It was, and there's a manual underneath it for the techs to show him how to do that troubleshoot to find the error code, and he gave it to me when he left. So I'm not saying you to do it, but you know, in case it happened again. Cause we got a warranty, you could call him, but I'm glad I have. I mean, because you know I'm gonna look, and if it's not happening, I could look and see what the error code is. I wouldn't try to fix it, but at least I have an idea. But the overload thing, I had suspected that was it. I mean, I had a lot of some jeans, I had like a couple of jeans. Because I've put in the load like that before, and there's no issue, but jeans are heavy. So it's fixed now. We ran a load, did my dad did a load, it was fine. We had to, other thing, we had to change the water hose that was the water pump. Holes, it was on. I had to change that and make it shorter and make it, you know, because it was on the ground, you know, so it needed to be, yeah. So we good. I blessed him. We left. I was like, you smoke. He's like, what? I burst out laughing. He said, you got to ask nowadays. Yeah, what the hell you think I'm talking about? So I was like, yeah, I was like, here. It was not a new one of clothes. He's like, word? I'm like, yeah. And I said, you can check me out here. He's like, thank you. Thank you for your help. Work has been busy. My God. Or something else. Work has been busy. I ain't mad. You know. So.
It's not my fault. You've been lying, saying that I took away your peace. Drowning by yourself, now you wanna blame me. Like you have no options. I take you.
Everybody and their mama is out. Everybody out. They're like, it's a long weekend. We going out in these streets. Shit. Oh my Lord.
That always stays dinner by the waterway. It's that sweet life. Raise your cross. Made some do crack. Ventilated echoes playing to and fro. To and fro. Back and forth. Some kids dancing in the alleyway. Crazy how the melodies began.
I was crack-a-lackin', came in the house not long ago. I got packages. I stopped at work to pick up some packages. I don't know. I said I'm gonna open the camera because it might still be birthday stuff. Let's go. I don't know who this is. Socks. It's cool. What's that? It's the pizza, the hamburger, the sushi, tacos. Y'all know I love socks. Oh my God, who's this from? Is there a no? I'm somebody. My sister from another mister. My sister from another one. How'd I go? Which one is it? Shut up. Thank you, Tara. Thank you. Oh, Miss PTV. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna talk about. Miss T. This is so cute. If y'all don't know, would it be called decorative or creative? I don't know. Crazy socks? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. This is so cool. I love this color. I have a hoodie that's just this color. These are so cool. Tacos. Burgers. I love these. Thank you so much. These are so cute. Okay, let me open everything else. I think another one from Amazon. The other one is something to review. I know this is. Thank you. Bam. Yeah, because you can find, like, I never heard of, like, this. I've never seen this scent in the store. If y'all don't know, if you don't watch me, yeah, I like plugins and I use Airwicks. And this is Bonfire and Crisp Fall Air. Just in time. Thank you, Tara. My house is gonna be smelling, oh, you won't know. My house is gonna be smelling lovely. Dope. Ha! Oh, man. Bam! Taste the rainbow. Skittles. Thank you. So, yep. If y'all be getting the munchies, this comes just in handy. Just for the week, girl. Thank you, sis. We got more. Hold on, I'm trying to. Bam. How you doing? Thank you, sis. You know I'm gonna. Hey. If you don't know what these are pre-rolls. You pack them with your. Your oregano. You ain't flagging my shit, YouTube shit. These are amazing. So, you fill them up, right? And then the mouthpiece is a activation. You pop it and your flower, it tastes like banana cream. It's amazing. Excuse me. And the thing about King Palms, they burn so slow. Oh, thank you, sis. Thank you very much. Birthday continues. We in October. We got a letter. Enjoy your earplugs. Happy birthday, sis. I love you. I love you too. Thank you, sis. Oh, see y'all tomorrow. What's crack lacking, y'all? Happy Saturday. I've been craving patties for some weeks now. It's that time of the month. Yeah, I don't get that anymore, but even though you still get certain cravings, blah blah. And it's not something that I eat. Can't tell the last time I had a patty. So whenever I crave something, I go and get it. Yes, early morning, I wanted to just get out of my house, come do this. Early morning, get the fresh stuff at the bakery. At 7 o'clock they start baking, so now they're baking. I just placed my order. I'm getting 10 chicken patties. Boom. Yeah, put them in the freezer, and then you put them in the air, and when you want it, you put it in the air fryer. Boom, just like you got it from the bakery. Yep, so I paid for that because they coming fresh out of the oven. She said 25. I'll sit and wait. Yep, I get some fresh patties. How you doing? Check. She's like, I remember your mommy, it didn't come out yet. People, still Saturday. Went out, came back in. Yo, the patty. Yeah, it was worth it. I'm about to put a review up on their page. Yeah, worth that wait. Oh my god, delicious. I put the ones away in the freezer. I'm good to go. Hope you are having a wonderful. Yeah, I'm a little bit. I just did a review. I want to be like this all weekend. Shit. Still watching the Squid Game. Oh, I got up to plug in my iPad. I'm like, before I sit down, make sure I got what I need. So Squid Games is interesting. It's not like, oh my god, you must see me. It's just mad. It's interesting. You know, it holds your attention. I'm watching this and the Chestnut Man. I'm taking breaks back and forth. Of course, Chestnut Man is only one season. Yeah, wow. What are you doing? Still Saturday. What are people? How you doing? Give me a minute. What up, yo? Happy Saturday. We made it. Alexa. What time is it?
The time is 9:02 a.m.
Let's see if this stuff cured.
There's a trick, yo. Well, so far, just running the hand over the... That's the first test. Yeah.
But it got 5 hours left on it. Yeah, I still do resin work. I took a break from it, you know, like, but out of all the, you know, there's a squirrel, the different things that I try, you know, what sticks, I work, you know, work with it. They watch me, I've tried doing the rings out of wood, and all that stuff is great to know, but it's like, I know to work with wood, I don't want my own workspace outside of, you know, my apartment. I tried in the garage, I need my space. I don't know, those who are creative, you need your space. Yeah, so that's really messy. The resin is cool to do with, it still work, you gotta lay, it's a lot of still different precautions and stuff, but I stick with that. I like doing the trays and the ashtrays and the grinders. Yeah, that's just gonna be my shit. But I just took a break from it because it's a lot of work. And like when I'm in, I was doing, those what I've been doing a lot. And so something like, take a break, still do it. Like that's a set for someone. But like, yeah, I had a lot of other shit to do. So I was like, but I'm still doing that. Bracelets, that's my other thing, you know, that I really enjoy. Still doing that. You ain't following me. Everything is down in the description. Girl, I don't know why I'm doing that. Good morning. Y'all are amazing. Yeah, shit. Y'all are amazing. Thank y'all for watching this vlog. If you enjoyed any part of it, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Cash Crew, KAZZKREW. Y'all are amazing. Members of this channel, I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Hopefully another Q&A coming soon. That's up to y'all. Anyway, y'all check out the community tab. We can be. Anyway, y'all have an amazing, amazing weekend. And I'll see y'all on Monday. Look at this one. What you looking for, nigga? You looking for the grass stuff that they put in there yesterday? Every time they come in, they do the grass, they push it in there, nigga, looking for something to eat. Yeah, rodent, get the... You looking, nigga, let me get it. You looking. Anyway, guys.